previously on Alone in the Dark.
You know, if you don't remember anything, how do you remember, like, how to move and drive and public restroom? What the hell are those? Bats! Run, Batman! Run the other way, Batman! I feel like I should throw this at it. Take that! You know, so the neat thing about Molotovs is you're supposed to light it?
A hundred years old.
There must be some mistake.
Waking up tonight was a fucking mistake.
You know why it was a mistake? Because I'm 100 years old. There's no reasonable explanation. I'm 100 years old. Cell phone
so you can, I don't know, whatever.
Doc, we got another call.
Look, we gotta go. You two coming?
She is. I'm going to the museum.
The hell I am. You think I'll be safe here?
Don't fuck around or I'll shoot you myself.
That
makes no sense.
Thanks, Doc. Stay safe.
I don't get it! That made no sense. Why would you threaten her?
I know this place. We might find some interesting things there.
That weird guy again? Oh, doctor. In the words. Cool. Let's go. I'm Batward Carnby. And also Batman. I don't know if you know this, but I'm 100 years old. God. That's not gonna get tiring at all. I'm 100 years old. I got designer jeans. And also, ready? 100 years old. Alright, let's go, lady. Wait, is there anything in here? Loot.
I'll wait for you outside.
Oh, God. My God. Is it a better gun? A better gun? Cycle through your left hand and right hand. Items 1 and 2. Oh. Alright, yeah. Okay. That's cool. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty cool. That's pretty nifty.
What's going on now?
I don't know.
I got myself stuck in there.
Yeah, it's okay.
There's too many of them. Let's take this car and go.
Sounds like a great idea. Even though there's a person taking a nap on it, but let's get the H.
Ow!
Let's get the HE. Oops. Stop it, please. No, don't turn the radio on. They're breaking the car right now. Go!
There's so many bats!
To the left!
They lifted the car! Drive at high speed or violently hit obstacle. That fire is stationary. I have questions about that. Why? This game is weird. We're doing it, lady. We're doing it. It's okay. You got Batman and Edward Carnby helping you.
Yeah, I'm the greatest.
I'm 100 years old. 100. Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, I'm not supposed to go that. Why did you put the marker there? Yep, this is sure exhilarating. Where's that person go? Who are you? I'd like to talk to you. Okay, bye.
To the right.
Oh, my bad. Dyslexia kicked in. Drift it. Mr. Crombie, you drive better than Batman does. Yeah, it's because I'm 100 years old.
Damn.
Lady, you're distracting me. Batman, do you have any input on this scenario?
I'm literally pooping my pants.
That's okay. I'm surprised. This car is hella durable. Must be a Toyota or something. Ooh, drift it. Oh, okay. A tree. My only car weakness. Where did the roof come from? What, we just car magically got fixed? Take me away, take me away. I got a pocket full of sunshadow. In the words of Obi-Wan Kenobi, another happy landing. Oh. What is what? Oh no, 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 no. Okay. No. What are you doing, Edward? Yeah, that's the stuff. Ow. Get it. Oh, I forgot it's not. Ow, owie, owie. I forgot the shooting button was. Go ahead. Make my day. They're gonna throw. Oh! Run, old man. Ah, fire. Ow. Nope. Keep the gun out. No. There you go. Oh. I'm doing it. I'm winning. Yeah. I'm gonna beat this bat tornado. Stop bringing that up! Ah, it's stupid steam! I just wanna be able to run while looking at the. Oh my god, stop. Fine, we're walking. Did I do it? Yeah.
Nice work. How'd you do this?
Not sure. It's like some sort of buried instinct. It's primal.
Something connected to your amnesia?
It's not just that. Maybe Crowley's right. There's something inside me, something dark and violent. I know I've done fucked up things in the past. I can feel it. Something to do with the stone.
Because you're Batman and Carnby, you beast.
All I have to go on is Paddington's word. I don't even remember who the hell he is.
Screw Crowley. And maybe you can't trust Paddington, or even yourself, but you can trust me, and for what it's worth, I think you're doing the right thing. This path of light, or whatever, we need to try and solve this mess.
Let's hope you're right.
Oh. Nice little cutoff. Okay. Oh, I have and don't have.
Now we should head for the museum.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh, yes. Nice. Ooh. Ah. E. Go with the flammable liquid and another flammable liquid. I don't know what those are. Uh-huh. Yeah. Let's go.
The museum is quite close now. Room 943 awaits us.
You know what?
What? You're not gonna say? All right, Carnby.
Hey, look on the bright side. You're in great shape for an old man.
Forgive me for not laughing. My dentures would fall out.
Hey, lighten up. At least we can trust each other.
I don't even know who I am, Sarah. Shit, I don't even know who I am.
Okay, okay. I know this is hard on you, but god damn it. Do you think all this is easy for me? We both feel alone right now, believe me.
Well, drop it.
Uh-huh.
What the hell does that mean?
Lightbringer? I wonder, did you ever take Latin? I remember this much. Light is Lucis, and to bring is Pharaoh. So, Lightbringer is actually Lucifer,
Are you suggesting that this is all about Satan making a comeback?
That's what he said, isn't it? The Lightbringer and a prophecy about the stone.
Well, I hope the prophecy starts telling us what the hell we're supposed to do about it then.
I don't know, the story, story in this is like derailing a little. I have no idea what the fuck's going on anymore. Are you in here? Do I assume you're in here? Oh, yeah, you're in here. Where are we? Is there a map button? What's that? This for real free roam and just, huh? This looks like we're gonna go down that way. Whoa! Watch out, I don't know how to drive. Oh, can I clear that? I don't think I can squeeze through there. We're gonna go around. I told you guys to watch out. Not the greatest driver. I'm 100 years old. What's the static? Okay. I don't understand that. Oh, it's a little slippery. A little slippery. Just a little bit. Do I go down here? Are you trying to tell me that I should go back up there? Let me brainstorm a quick moment. So this is a way that I could.
The museum is on the other side.
Yep.
Can we jump that far?
I have a big brain idea. Did you see how cool that was?
There's a tow truck over there. Maybe we can use it somehow.
No, I came up with the idea first. I mean, the cutscene did, but. Get in there.
Looks good. Now we just have to worry about the landing.
Eh? Okay. Hey, progress, progress. Ah, I see. Bang. Bang. Yeah, see how cool I am. Oh, I did not think that through.
Oh, shit. Not them again.
You just gotta hope you can run quicker than me. What do you mean, help you?
Help me!
I'll come find you, bastards!
Alright, they're distracted. I'm out of here. I'll come find you, maybe. I don't know. Yep, very good. That's Orn. Woo! That was so anticlimactic right there. Daddy, hot dogs. Oh, I can't pick that up. But I can pick this up. We're blowing the gates up. That's what's happening. Yeah, we're gonna be extra with this. All right, Edward. Mr. Bat B. Barn Bat. Batward. I don't know, I'm just lost and confused at this point. Is Jaws coming back? Yep, Jaws is back. Okay. Just gonna calmly just okay. I'm doing it, I think. I did it. Whoa, Nelly. Stand on the fire. At least give me a chance to equip this and put some of this on there. All right.
Bring it on, Jaws.
Looks like I'm the superior one. Sheer concentration. Go! Skills. What's this do? I know. Ow.
Edward, I'm inside the museum. I fought them off and they dropped me, but I can hear them looking for me.
Hide somewhere. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Shit, they're getting closer. Oh, God.
God damn it.
So, did I miss a part where she just magically got his number or? Ooh, I gotta actually. Ugh. Hey. How about some spray? Yeah. Yeah. Whoops. Good enough. Oh, you think this is gonna stop me? Bah! More bullets! Where's that cursor keep going? I'm gonna drop that. Okay. I'm gonna grab a fresh bottle off of here. We're gonna pick this up. And then we're gonna reposition it to do the bonk. You. No, thank you. Oh, no. No, I don't want to go back in here. I was just in here. All right. You want some of this? Where you at?
That's what I thought. I see cool it. Oh yeah, that's the stuff.
I'm busy. What do you want?
Sarah, what's happening? Are you okay?
Hurry!
I'm coming. Hold on.
Quit calling me. There's soda. Did I actually pick it up? Here, let me do the thing. Ooh. I'm surprised you still have pants. Music in this game, though. I do gotta say, out of everything, even though the story is a little weird and it just keeps de-escalating and the controls are clunky as all hell, the music on this game is pretty dang good. Some good spicy stuff. I feel like Jaws is gonna make a sequel coming back at me. You in here, Jaws? Oh!
Oh no, it's me!
Ow, it's throwing knives at me! It's Dio! Ow. guy behind me? Ow! Quit! Okay. Alright, so this is what I gotta deal with. Get some fuego bullets, and then hopefully don't get... Where's your other weak spot? Stop it! I shot the two things are... What do I do? Wait, I have an idea. Suck on that, nerd. I hear another one. And why does he sound so much? Go grab another thing. Go grab another thing. How about one of these? Yeah, booze bottle. That'll work. All right. I know you're around here. You can't fool me. Whoa!
Suck on this.
Oh no. Oh no. He's coming to break my back. Okay, Batman, we got this under control. No, we don't. Ow! It's still alive! No! Now's not the time. Yep, there you go. Okay, cool. We're in the middle of something here, though. No, put that down. Stop grabbing things. Stop it. There, turn your flashlight off. I need you to grab that. There you go. We're making progress. Get your pistol out. And then... take one of these. Hopefully I don't have to fight any more of those. I mean, I'm pretty sure. That was the worst. Ooh. Good stuff. Yeah, that's a good thing. That's some good stuff. All good? All good. Just gotta wait for my designer jeans and jacket to regenerate. Cause I'm 100 years old. Wait, did it say this thing's explosive? There you go, you getting it. Yeah, let's work on this side a little. Is it open? There you go. I'm coming. I feel like I should put some liquid on that. No. Okay. Oh no. What happened to your hair? All right. This just keeps it keeps escalating but also de-escalating. I don't know. I don't have an opinion on this chapter. I don't know. This game is so weird. It's great. It's so weird. It's great. I love it. Controls are terrible. Music is really good. I don't know. My brain can't process. Anyways, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.